We're getting a look at the plans for a new Waco High School. Waco ISD trustees unveiled the designs at Thursday night's meeting. Voters will decide in November on whether to move forward on the $119 million project. The project would replace the current building that was originally Richfield High School. It was built in the late 1950s.